food lovers, welcome back to Recipes You Like. Today in this episode we are going to make a recipe that is not only high in fiber, has lots of nutritional value, besides that it's also low in calorie count and helps to lower your cholesterol, good for diabetic patient. But don't worry, taste and flavor have not made any compromises here, so let's check it out, how to make it and the ingredients required.
This is 2 cups of brown rice soaked in 2 cups of water since 1 hour. Now in a vessel, take some olive oil in it. To this add 1/2 a teaspoon of cumin seeds, 1/2 a teaspoon of green cardamom powder, 1/4 teaspoon of cinnamon powder, 1/4 teaspoon of black cardamom powder. Now add some bay leaves to it.
Like to add here that to keep your coarse ground spices fresh, keep them airtight in the freezer compartment of your fridge.
Add about 2 medium sized finely chopped onions. Let's saute them. Forgot to add cloves, add 2 to 3 cloves also into it. Add 1/2 a teaspoon of ginger paste and 1/2 a teaspoon of garlic paste. A very appetizing aroma is coming out of it. Onions have started to turn transparent or golden brownish in color. Add 1 cup of chopped carrot and 1 cup of florets of broccoli. You can add any mix of vegetables as you like. You can even add beans, peas or a cauliflower instead of broccoli. Now here we have freshly ground mix of some coriander leaves, mint leaves and fenugreek leaves, about 1 cup, and 2 to 3 chilies as per your taste.
As you can see, we have not made it in the form of a paste or a chutney. It has been coarsely ground. Plus you take the coriander, mint and fenugreek leaves in equal quantity to make 1 cup.
Let's add green mix into it. Keep your heat to a medium. You can also use a non-stick kadhai for it. After sauteing this for about 3 to 4 minutes, the veggies have settled down a bit. And now let's add this rice into it. Add some salt according to taste.
Let's add water. Usually in plain white rice we add water to the ratio of 1:2, but here in brown rice we will add water to the ratio of 1:3, or if you want more soft, add water to the ratio of 1:4. Now we had already soaked this brown rice in 2 cups of water, so we added just 4 cups of water more.
Now add 1/2 a teaspoon of garam masala into it.
To read the recipe along with tips and tricks, you can find link in the description section below or at the end of the video.
Put on the lid and let's keep it to cook on a medium heat. After 25 minutes, let's remove the lid. The water has completely absorbed or evaporated from the pulao. Let's keep it on a low heat for about 5 minutes, covered over a grill or a tawa.
And then take it out to serve. I'm sure you will definitely make and enjoy this recipe. To encourage us, please hit the like button, add this video to your favorite or even share the video. Along with that, don't forget to post your comments and suggestions with your queries in the comment section below. Thanks for watching. See you soon. Subscribe with us for more such lovely recipes every Tuesday. Till then, keep healthy and enjoy cooking.